I am Subbaraman, and this is Shanti Subbaraman. We come from Prachur, from near Konguna. We came to know of this place through the personal experience of my sister. She had some chronic problem like pain in the leg, and she was hospitalized, and she had undergone all sorts of investigations like blood test and MRI and all those things. She was in the hospital for a week, but the problems were not resolved. So ultimately, we came to know of this place, and my sister, along with her brother, that is her husband, as well as my brother, the four of them came here during the last week of December. And after spending 3 or 4 days here, my sister wanted to somehow leave the place because the pain increased. But the care taken by them, even when she was having problem in the night, even in midnight, these people, the nursing staff, they came and sort of cajoled her and even pampered her. And after about 7 or 8 days, the entire pain had vanished. And now she is walking on her two legs without any problem. And all of them, both of them, my sister and as well as her husband, are got more energy now. And she is, they are always smiling now. So I had some back problem issue, and she had problem with her shoulder. So my sister just pushed me into this, say, you go there, you'll get your problem resolved. Now I've completed 7 days here. And what she said is absolutely true. We are getting excellent service here. We have to only mention it, it is immediately carried out. And my pain is almost 90% resolved, because it has been chronic and it has been there for about, say, 2 to 3 years. It may take some more time to get it resolved. I'm getting some medicine, some ointments and other things. I am going back to the happiest person. My energy level has increased, and I'm looking at things in a different perspective, because this knowing about Ayurveda itself was a revelation. I heard the talk from Dr. Vignesh. It was a revelation. Now that's it. I will let her talk about her shoulder for a couple of
minutes. I came here with pain on my neck and shoulder, with a place where it joins. So it was becoming very severe. So I tried some balms and all, and if I take painkillers, it won't be there for about 8 hours maybe, and used to come back. So 2-3 days when I said like that, as he said, his sister, she said, no, nothing doing. Don't take these painkillers. Don't do the mistake which I did. So you better go there now, because I got a very good solution. So on coming here, we were able to explain everything. They were very, very patient. The first consultation, we were very satisfied after that, because they listened very patiently to what were our problems, and they suggested certain types of treatment, which started on the same day itself. So there was no delay in anything, and all were very eager to help us. And when you go to the therapy room, the therapist, the nursing staff, they are absolutely humble and polite, and I don't know, we really feel pampered actually. They look to our each and every need, and even while doing, when we say that we have pain, when they press certain parts and all that, they are very careful about it. And from the movement of their hands and the way they are doing it, we are able to understand the expertise that they have in this, and it's a very, very noble service that they are doing. Very glad that I came here. As for me, I'm very much relieved. As he says, 90% actually. 90% of my pain has been relieved, and I'm able to have free movement of my arms now. So I'm also going back a much happier person. And not to, I should definitely mention the ambience. If you go and stay in a hospital for a treatment, you'll be inside a room. So that is going to make you more depressed whether I'm going to get well or not. Here they are providing such a beautiful atmosphere, flowering plants, butterflies, birds, so many types of birds we have seen, going to the walks on the seashore. It's a really dreamy place also. So they are providing the atmosphere as well as the treatment, and healing the mind as well as the body. They are healing, and we are able to appreciate the effect of Ayurveda on people.
I just want to mention a couple of words about the food that is being provided here. The first thing I noticed, or rather we noticed, is that we have been overeating for the past so many years, right from our day of birth. Because though the food looked in small quantities, that was enough to sustain us. It was enough to kill our appetite. It was very tasty, and you don't want to ask for more, as a matter of fact. So it was a revelation that we were eating so much in our life for so many years, and how we put on weight. Thank you.